facility agreement between the government of the Republic of Ghana, represented by the Ministry of Finance, Ghana Cocoa Board, and African Development Bank for an amount up to $600 million United States for productivity enhancement program. Mr. Speaker, the key words, productivity and enhancement program. And Mr. Speaker, how do you do come by enhancements and productivity? Mr. Speaker, the answer is provided on page 6, description, hand pollination, farm irrigation, rehabilitation. These are the strategies that will enhance productivity. Mr. Speaker, if you don't go by this, there's no way that you can enhance your productivity. Secondly, after productivity, the next step is the processing of our cocoa beans. Because all year round, we've been saying we are not been processing our cocoa beans in Ghana. Mr. Speaker, for once, this government has thought wisely to find money to do the processing, not only for government, but also to give the private sector to encourage them to do the processing. Yes, they do, but we need to support them. Mr. Speaker, government intervention is paramount. If we believe that cocoa is the backbone of this country's economy, how do we do it? Should government sit down and let it decline as they did during their time? No. Just because we want to move from 800 metric tons to 1.5 million tons, metric tons. That's why we are going for this loan. Just because in their, when the ranking member was speaking, he never said he objected to this loan. He supported it. He should stand up and tell me he doesn't support this law. He supported it. Once you are supporting it, it means we are bringing on board money that enhances, not only productivity enhances, then the income of the cocoa farmer will also increase. There will be more money for the cocoa farmer. There will be money for cocoa farmer to build houses. There will be money for cocoa farmer to be able to take care of children. Then the economy can also grow. Mr. Speaker, chocolate is very important food, commodity. It is good. We should encourage our children and old men like me and Honorable Raggy to be eating chocolate every day. Yes, we should be eating chocolate. It's a good food. It enhances your health. So, Mr. Speaker, if we use part of our money to buy chocolate for school children, what is wrong? After processing the beans, the end product is chocolate. Mr. Speaker, I urge my friends there to support this facility.